As we have seen that the sun and its family form the solar system, so who are there in sun's family, right? Who are there in sun's family? So the family of the sun includes the sun, 8 planets and the satellites. Is it clear? As we study that sun and its family forms solar system. So, who are the member of the sun's family? In that part, you can say the sun itself, 8 planets and the satellites. They all are the family member of sun. Fine? Okay, in this definition, you can see two words. Like, one is this planet, right? And satellite, right? So, what is planet and what is satellite? Let's see. Planet is a large heavenly body made of rocks or gas that move around the sun. Did you get? What is planet? Planet is a large heavenly body made of rocks or gas that move around the sun. And satellites are the heavenly bodies, those move around the planets. Did you get? What are the planets? They are also the heavenly body, but they move around the sun. And satellites, they are also the heavenly bodies, but they are smaller than the planets, much, much smaller than the planets, and they move around the planet. Is it clear? The difference is clear? That planets move around the sun, but satellites move around the planets. But as I told you that there are 8 planets in the sun's family, right? How many planets? 8. So what are they? The 8 planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and last Neptune, right? What are the 8 planets? Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Fine. To learn these planets' name in the same sequence, I am having a small slogan for you by which you can learn that easily. See, my very efficient mother just serve us nuts. Did you get? Now see the sequence. M, the first letter of my M, Mercury. Very, V, Venus. Efficient, E is for Earth. Then come down, Mother, M, Mother is Mars. Then just, J is for Jupiter. Then S is for Saturn, U for Uranus, and nuts, N is for Neptune. Isn't it easy to learn? Learn the sentence. My very efficient mother just serves us nuts. And then each letter will tell you about the planet that it indicates, right? So you learn today, your job is to learn these all 8 names of the planets. Okay, learn them, note, and then revise the lesson, right? So, bye-bye for the day.